David Blaine hanging upside down in Central Park for no reason. It's changing positions right now. Stretching. It's fascinating. Just taking views of everything. It's a pretty interesting. Alright. So yeah, it's pretty boring. He's being interviewed right now. It's cool to see David Blaine using his demon magic. Talk to reporters, hanging upside down for a long period of time.
I don't know how else he's doing it. It's not my magic.
He's a true magician, right, man? Oh, just relaxing. Enjoying a beautiful day in the park.
Could you imagine doing this in winter?
Yeah, no. That'd be real magic. He is changing around right now. And here's a guy doing real work. Climbing up a mountain wall. In the distance. Or rock. Which is better than hanging upside down, I think. There he is again. That is not technically upside down. His head is stationary. So, he's a liar.